Hello, everybody. You're never going to believe this. Sergeant Benton in the Appalachian Mountains in Tennessee with my close friend, my co-producer and co-writer, Ken Edens. And here I am with a real gun. Having had guns all my life in Doctor Who and all the only noise they made was... I've now got a real gauge gun and I'm going to be taught how to shoot it. So ladies and gentlemen, you may never see me again, but just look at this. I feel a little bit like John Wayne, a touch of Steve McQueen, and maybe a little bit of, I don't know, but it just feels really good. So this is the rifle. I'm going to be actually killing something later. I don't know what, but just look at this. And it's the old, it's just incredible. So here I am with my cowboy hat, my wonderful friend Jay, who is the cousin of Kent, and we're in the mountains, as I said, of Appalachia, Tennessee. Never dreamed I'd ever be here. So now, in a moment, we're going to be shooting a series of guns, and we're going to film it because I'm a little trepidatious. I've never shot a real gun. So we will come back to you later when we're shooting and a-tooting. Right under the X. Okay.
Which would be the center, dead center.
Okay. Never loaded a live gun before, but it's getting just a little easier every bullet I put in. Of course, it's only 20 degrees here. We are in Tennessee in the Appalachian Mountains, and this cold has taken me by surprise. So it's not an excuse, it's just the fact that, you know, cold hands and a cold gun. But it's going to be hot in a minute. We are now fully loaded, and of course there is an etiquette to this, and it is never point it to anyone, apart from maybe Tom Baker. I am holding here a Ruger 357 gun. And as an Englishman, it's a very unusual situation, but we are now going to see if Sergeant Benton has the guts and the strength to fire a real gun. So, here we go. First of all, it is a single action gun. We pull back like they did in the cowboy movies, and I'm now going to try and shoot a target which is 3,000 yards away. Oh my God! Fucking hell! I mean, excuse me, we'll take the... I've got to do another. We're going to do another one now. I actually killed a deer. Missed the target altogether. Okay, here we go. It feels nice, doesn't it? We're going to do one more, ladies and gentlemen, because this is the first and only time I'll ever do this. Single action again. So we cock it like they did in the cowboy films. Oh, even that's different. Whoops. Okay, here we go. A little clumsy, but it's the first time. That looked pretty good. I've come to the conclusion that Clint Eastwood doesn't have a problem. We hit the target. I'm very, very proud of this. Look how close I got. But I think we'll leave Dirty Harry to Clint Eastwood, and I shall just carry on being the shadow of Sergeant Benton. I truly hope you've enjoyed this. From the Appalachian Mountains in Tennessee, never dreamed I'd ever be here, and I never dreamed I'd ever hold a real gun. And you know what the truth is? I can see the attraction. I got all fired up. The weight of it is extraordinary. And as my close friend Jay and Kent told me, the etiquette involved with guns is awesome. I mean, you know, you forget you have this gun in your hand and that it can kill you, and you kind of have to keep it up or keep it down, which I know you gun shooters know, but I certainly had forgotten. So anyway, very briefly, wonderful feeling shooting this target, and look, I didn't do too badly. The name's Benton, Sergeant Benton. And I am holding a Glock. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to shoot it. Bear with me. Oh my God. My goodness me. Oh, my ear, hang on, my head. One more, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. There's one left. My goodness me, never dreamed it would be like this. Maybe just one last one. I've got five deer up to now. We'll see if we can get one more. I think that better be it, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, well, look.
Here to the top of that mountain, ain't no problem.
My God. Well, why don't I do it? Shall I just shoot into the mountain this time, Ken?
Just don't shoot over here.
Okay. Oh, why is that? Because it could kill someone.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Okay, so, safety catch off. Oh my goodness me.
You shoot into the bank.
What's this one called, Jay?
It's SKS.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're moving up a grade now. This is an SKS semi-automatic rifle. And I'm assuming this is the one that you could rule the world with. So I'm now actually, I'm a little nervous now because I've done the Glock. But now we're going to shoot into the mountain, and as Jay said, this goes over 1,000 yards, so I mustn't even let the shells go over the mountain. Perchance someone's having a picnic, like in this weather they'd be doing that. So here we go. Goodbye. Oh, goodness me. I'm scared. Oh, hang on. I must not have the safety off then. What have I done? I pulled the trigger, Jay, but it didn't work. What have I not done? I mean, I pulled it, I tried to squeeze it.
This should be me.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. I mean, just get my hat up a bit. Oh, goodness me, I'm scared. Oh, that's okay. Oh, that's not as bad as I thought, right. My goodness me! Oh God! Oh my goodness!
He's killing it, Paul.
He just killed the lizard.
That's concrete you keep getting.
So what do you think?
Fantastic. I'm breathless. Jay, I'm going to give you this back whilst we're on camera. Thank you so very, very much.
Well.
Ladies and gentlemen, who would have thought? Who'd have thought? Thank you, Jay.
You're welcome. Well, actually, the weight helps.
Yes. Oh, I'm sure. I mean, it's only the holding it up. I mean, if I actually had to shoot someone, I don't know.
I've got a clip. It's a banana clip. It holds 30. That's some firepower.
Now, I must say, one thing I misunderstood, when you said you can do single shots and if you just keep pulling the trigger, I was expecting them to go with just one trigger pull, that they would all go.
No, that's automatic.
So
you got to pull the trigger every time you want to fire.
Okay.
Now, you can, if you want to, and you knew what you're doing, you can make it fully automatic, but that's illegal.
Oh, okay. Even in the state of shooting things, it's illegal. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, look. This is... The only sad thing is there are no Apaches or Cherokees around to relive a bit of history. But I'm now... Jay has just given me 8 more bullets. I'm going to try the target this time. So I'd like Kent to film this, so just switch off the camera for a moment. We're going to go closer to the target. Let's see how well I do.
Now you safety off.
Just that noise. Okay, I'm not going to take the safety.
And pull that trigger as fast as you can.
Okay. Safety off.
Yep, you're live.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Good. Oh! Oh! God, is it meant to do this to you? I mean... It's exhilarating, isn't it?
Oh. You was actually shooting slow.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a real cowboy now. Oh, Jay.